Corn is planted across the Whitetails Range for deer hunting, for cover, and deer obviously love it. Great thing to use, really attraction, particularly late in the season as it gets really cold. But that's not the only use for corn. We actually are using this as a screen between a couple food plots, or you can use it around a field or anything to hide cover. Obviously, as tall as this is, we are in late July here in Pennsylvania. Not the greatest soils in the world, but certainly getting really good growth there. This is definitely tall enough to be able to shade us from one field to another, allow us to get in and access sites, or slip around without deer knowing where we are. So, corn is certainly great from a food plot perspective and an attraction, but don't overlook using this to act as a screen or to help you navigate your property and elude that buck to make sure that you can get him within bow range come this fall.